The Indian Navy's 1971 Indo-Pak War veteran Vice Admiral S.H. Sarma passed away in Bhubaneswar on Monday, officials said. Sarma, who turned 99 last December, was the flag officer commanding Eastern Fleet during the 1971 war, they mentioned. India had defeated Pakistan in the 1971 war, leading to the creation of Bangladesh. Officials said Sarma also served as flag officer commanding in chief of the Eastern Naval Command. He breathed his last at 6:20 p.m. on Monday at